Hi everyone, long time no see. I was in a nightmare last week because my Google account was hacked and my YouTube channel was hijacked. It's like my 3-year-old baby was kidnapped and I was really panicked when I found someone else was controlling my channel and published videos to hack more accounts all over the world. That's awful. Thanks to the help of my friends and especially the YouTube team, I finally recovered my Google account and YouTube channel within 1 week. I did research about hacking and how to protect your account last week. I have lots of valuable information to share with you guys, and I believe it's useful and important for you. Number 1, how do hackers hack into your account and steal it? I will tell you how my Google account was hacked and the key steps hackers did and how to stop them. Number 2, how to recover your Google account. Number 3, how to protect your account from being hacked. Let's do it. Everything was alright before a disaster. I received this email on November the 24th, and it looked fine at my first glimpse. They sent me another email with a zip file telling me all the details were in the zip file, and I downloaded that zip file and unzipped it. Nothing happened at the moment, just I couldn't open the file. I even sent them another email asking why I couldn't open the file. It was a good Saturday until the moment I received security alerts from Google. Take a look at what the hacker did in 5 minutes. Step 1, change the password. Step 2, deleted the recovery email. Step 3, change the security question. Step 4, turn off my 2-step verification. Step 5, turn on his 2-step verification. Within 5 minutes, I lost my Google account, although I stayed logged in. I just saw what happened, but could do nothing to stop it. That's a terrible feeling. At that moment, I still didn't know what the hacker wanted from me. Until he published a video on my channel, and that video got thousands of views. And I found there was a link for the viewers to download a file. Then I understood he wanted to use my channel to send the virus all over the world to hack more accounts. That's terrible. But the sad truth is, I could do nothing to stop him. I tried my best to ask for help to recover my Google account and YouTube channel. It's a good thing that one of my friends told me I could get help from the YouTube team on Twitter. Let me share with you my experience about how to recover your Google account. First, you need to log into your Twitter account. If you don't have, just create a new one. Create a new tweet at Team YouTube and let them know what happened to you and you need help from them to recover your YouTube channel and Google account. I believe that's the live support from YouTube team and they are going to guide you what to do next. They replied to me in around 20 minutes and asked me to fill out a form describing what happened. And I have to say I made a big mistake at that moment. I will ignore that I still stay logged in with my previous account. And I submit the form with that email. I waited for 2 days but received no reply from the YouTube support team. The live support on Twitter told me it should be within 2 days. And I realized my mistake at that moment. And I told them about that and they started another form for me to fill out. And then I submitted the form again and got the reply from the YouTube support team via that email. And after that, things are getting easier. The YouTube team restarted my recovery email. I just recovered my Google account with my previous recovery email. At that moment, everything is done with my Google account. But the problem was that hacker posted 6 illegal videos on my channel to spread the virus, and my channel was on a strike. So I have to send another email to the YouTube support team, let them know what happened, to ask them to remove the restrictions on my channel. It's really good that they did that within 1 day. Okay, let's move on to part 3. How to protect your account from being hacked. If you want to defeat your enemy, you must know well about them. Let me analyze the key steps the hackers did and tell you how to stop them. Number 1, they are going to send you a file. Remember, that wouldn't be a normal file. It would be a file you couldn't open. So if you find any file you couldn't open at that moment, you need to turn on the security alert yourself. That may be a dangerous file. And if your computer is installed with antivirus software, it's going to warn you of the danger. Just don't let that file run. Okay, suppose you let it run and you got the alert from your antivirus software. What should you do next? Number 2, once you have been warned by your antivirus software, go quickly to your account and change your password. You must do it before the hacker. The thing is, the virus in your computer needs time to collect your data, especially your cookie, to send to the hacker. And once the hacker receives that cookie, and they're going to replace you, it's sort of you go somewhere else with your laptop, and you don't need to have any verification, and then log in your account, and then you can change your password, right? So if you received security alert from your antivirus, just change your password. Change your password before the hacker does. And then you win. Otherwise, you will lose. Some of my friends asked me if I had the two-step verification for my Google account. I did have. But how did the hacker hack into my account? That's the thing. I'm not a professional in computer science. Just let me share with you what I have known from my experience and the research I did last week. Each time when we log in an account, there would be a cookie in your computer. That cookie just keeps a record of your logging state. So what the hacker really wants is not your password. What he wants is your logging state, is that cookie. The virus would collect that cookie and send it to the hacker. Once the hacker receives that cookie, it's a sort of he is replacing you. It's like you take your computer to another city, to somewhere else in the world, and you open your account. And at that moment, it's not necessary for you to do any verification. So, the thing is, how to stop that? Just do remember, whenever you receive the alert from your antivirus software, change the password. Sort of you are racing with the hacker. If you change your password before the hacker does, you win. Otherwise, you lose. Just that simple. Number 3, be careful of a zip file, because a zip file can get around the antivirus system in your email. So next time when you receive a zip file via email, you download it and you unzip it and you're warned by your antivirus software. At that moment, you need to be aware, that's a virus. Just delete it, and then that's not enough. You need to change the password of your account. That's it. Okay, that's just my experience and the lesson I want to share with you guys. I want to say thank you to all my friends and especially the YouTube team. Thank you for helping me recover my Google account and YouTube channel. And hope you can learn something from my experience to protect your account from being hacked. I am Andy, your Chinese teacher. I'm going to stream live for the first time to answer your questions. And you're welcome to join my live Q&A on my YouTube channel to ask me questions about Chinese language and culture. See you soon. 再见. You can subscribe to the channel Ask Andy to get more free learning materials made by ANS Mandarin. ANS Mandarin is creating online Chinese courses to help you learn Chinese systematically. And you can join my live international group classes for free for 2 weeks if you buy one course. You can also join the new Ask Andy membership on Patreon to get your exclusive perks and support us.